Reverse gear. Just keep it at this point. Now start this and close this. This point at this okay and check this and upward the reverse gear. Now your auto will go forward.